She raised me and my sister. She was a single mom, and she showed me that the challenges that you can go through in life, you'll be able to overcome them as long as you are determined and that you are responsible for your actions. I joined the Philippine Navy Reserve Force in the height of the pandemic last year. I did the basic citizens military with the Philippine Navy first. So when they recruited me, I submitted my requirements right away and I joined the training. I joined the Navy for a reason, and that is to help the most vulnerable communities in my hometown in Cebu City.
Philippines!
Yeah!